Hi friends, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. In this video I'm going to answer why do we need annotation in Spring framework? What is the benefit? Prior to Spring 3 we were using XML file, but after Spring 3 annotations have been introduced and people are using a lot. So the benefits are: annotations provides a lot of context while declaration and more concise configuration. So it helps to easily declare it and configure, and it's really helpful for the developer to maintain the application code, whereas XML little difficult and very to maintain. Also it is a little bit tough. Annotations are coupled to the code, I agree, and XML configuration is completely moved out of the code, so if you want to, it is completely decoupled from the code, so no compilation is required in case of XML, whereas annotations you need to compile it. But understanding point of view, the developer are really able to understand in a better way and easy to configure. There are two things I want to talk: auto wiring and auto scanning. Auto wiring is like Spring automatically figures out how to wire beans dependencies. I just want to give you an example here. So I can give you an example. Say book is a bean and author is another bean. We are marking it as annotation, auto wire annotation, and auto wire is from Spring framework. So using this annotation, I'm just telling the Spring container, whenever you create this book bean, auto wire this as well using by type. Okay, and scanning, auto scanning, Spring automatically figures out which classes should be registered as Spring beans. So for that I can show you component scan. This is one of the annotation from Spring framework where you can specify the packages. So what exactly Spring does is Spring container scans this package and all the classes annotated with controller, service, repository and component, it will scan and will register it as a bean in the Spring container. So that's what auto scanning means. So Spring automatically figures out which classes should be registered as Spring beans and it will register in the container. So annotations are really helpful and it benefits a lot of the developers. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.